young man. He was strong and handsome, intelligent and friendly and brave. And he was very happy living in his homeland until people came and took him away. Daniel, you'll be brave. Daniel, you'll be brave. You've been taken far away and made a slave. Daniel, you believe. Daniel, you believe your God is near. So have no fear for Daniel. Your heart is free. When Daniel was an old man, the king had showed him favor, but all around were envious men. One day they caught him praying when it was forbidden, and threw him in the lion's den. Oh, Daniel's in the den, Daniel's in the den. It's nearly time for bed, and the lions need fed. Daniel's in the den, Daniel's in the den. But the people and the king have forgotten one thing, that Daniel, he's God's friend. It's early in the morning, the king is looking worried. He's running to the lion's den. Then Daniel says, good morning, the lion hasn't torn me. You see, my God has saved me again. Oh, Daniel, you're alive, Daniel, you're alive. It's a miracle that you haven't died. Daniel, please forgive, Daniel, please forgive. We'll tell every man living in this land that Daniel, your God lives. Oh, Daniel, your God lives. Oh, Daniel, your God lives.